legal move today involving the lawsuit against the federal women's prison in Dublin. Advocacy group Public Justice and the ACLU of Northern California filed a motion to unseal court records. They say the public needs to know the full extent of the sexual misconduct that happened at the federal prison. The prison closed in April after claims of widespread sexual abuse.